You are now listening to Jovi Letters. Hello, welcome. Just thought I'd drop a couple of videos today. Just describing what I've done the last few days and shit, because I've been so fucking busy because of fucking shit in my fucking life. To do with my fucking daughter and shit, and meetings and different other shit. But yeah, 2 seconds, I'll check what day. I trained shoulders. Once my phone bloody starts pissing around. Come on. I did shoulders on Wednesday, and basically the full workout was overhead dumbbell press and rear delt barbell row, and then 6 sets on each movement, matching the reps, so 15, 15, and then down to 12, 12, 10, 10, back up, 10, 10, 12, 12, 15, increasing the weight each set, 60 seconds rest, and then I did a superset of cable lateral raises, 10 reps. Cable rear lateral raises, 10 reps, 4 sets in total, rest 45 seconds maximum. Then I went and done dumbbell shoulder shrug pause reps, so 15 reps in total, 5 slow, 10 normal. And then I went and done face pull external rotation, 10 reps each set, 4 total sets, 45 to 60 seconds rest maximum. And then I went and done dumbbell rear lateral raises, dumbbell lateral raises, and then dumbbell front raises, 3 to 4 sets depending on you, but I done 4, 45 second reps. Rest maximum, lightweight. That's literally going dumbbell rear lateral raise, dumbbell lateral raise, dumbbell front raises. That's 1 set, and I've done 4 sets of that. And then I thought they were pumped like fucking anything, but I thought, right, I'm just gonna push it a little bit more. So I just went and got the 2.5 plates and done some fucking more raises and sat there like that, just right the way out. My shoulders are still fucking hurting today from it, and that was fucking Wednesday. And yeah, I was gonna do lats that day, but because I had done such a heavy shoulders and traps, I just done shoulders and traps and some cardio, and that was it for that day.